tried to call me on her birthday from Johnstown, Pennsylvania, but I was stuck on a runway in Nashville, Tennessee. She left a message, "Daddy, where are you? Miss my party again." Yeah, the truth is, a rain delayed my flight, but I knew even the truth wouldn't be a good enough excuse this time. She said, "I know that you're working out on the road somewhere, the road that keeps you away from here. But Daddy, I hope all your dreams come true. And I drew you a picture, it's up on the refrigerator, of you and me and Mama together, under a sky and it's blue. And in my picture we're chasing butterflies and runaway balloons." I just lost it and reached for my wallet. I pulled out a picture of my little girl, thinking, how can she love someone so much that she hardly ever sees? She deserves better, someone like her mother, who's always around. Yeah, my job keeps me so far from home, and Daddy's gotta be more than just a voice she hears every now and then on the phone. But I'm making a living out on the road somewhere. I love this job, but man, I swear it's the little things I miss that hurt the most. Like her drawing a picture, the one on the refrigerator, me and her mama together. Working hard to make our dreams come true. That means missing, chasing butterflies and runaway balloons. No time is a runaway balloon. You think it's in your reach, but you blink, and just like a dream, it quickly slips away. When those wheels touched ground, I didn't hesitate. I called home and I sang, "Happy birthday," she said, "thank you." I said, "I love you and miss you, darling. Close your eyes, Daddy will be home soon." Till then, just dream of chasing butterflies. Run away.